I'm Jurgen.
And I'm David.
And we're gonna tell you something about golf.
The history of golf is not really clear, but the most accepted theory is that golf originated in Scotland in the High Middle Ages.
Around 1650 in the Netherlands, golf was played with Scottish sticks. In the same century, large number of balls made in Holland were exported to Scotland. Through these facts, we know that 350 years ago, golf was also played in Holland. Golf is now played by rich people. It shows that they have state and that they have a lot of money. Requires a lot of concentration, so it has to be silent on the golf course.
The only way you may scream on the golf course is when the ball comes really fast in someone's direction. Then you scream four, and it means
flying objects reaching earth.
Four!
Whoa!
What is your handicap?
What?
The golf players talk a lot about handicaps.
For example, David plays golf for about 5 years. I just play golf 1 week. So I get handicap. For example, handicap 36. So it means I get 2 more hits for each golf lane. Scoring points at golf. Each golf lane has a par. Each par has a different level, so you have par 3, par 4 and par 5.
For example, if you have par 3 and you hit the ball into the hole in 3 times, you get 2 points. If you hit the ball into the hole in 4 times, then you have 1 point. If you hit the ball in the hole in 5 times or more, you have 0 points. A huge disappointing thing is when the ball goes into a bunker near the green.
Variation of golf.
Midget golf.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh no! What should I do next?
The rules of midget golf are very simple.
You must place the ball here, then you hit the ball into the direction of the hole. Like that. If you hit the hole, put the ball like this, then you won if you're the fastest.
And then you go to the next golf lane and start
all over again. There is a little bit difference in what kind of golf balls you have. Like, for example, normal golf balls, they are much harder. Look! And now, a normal midget golf ball. It bounces a lot less.
Because it's hard to remember how much time you hit the ball in each golf lane, you can write down your score on the score paper. And so?
You can see easily what your best golf lane is and who won.
Our comment of golf.
They wear ugly clothes, it's for rich people.
And you never hit the ball.
Hello. I'm